festival celebrated on the rebirth of Lord Ganesha, the son of Shiva and Parvati. It is believed that Lord Ganesha bestows his presence on earth for all his devotees during this festival. This year, Ganesha's birthday, Ganesh Chaturthi, was on Friday, August 29th, and lasted until the final day, Ananta Chaturthi, on September 8th. This is a holiday of renewal. With the fall of the Peshwas, Ganesh Chaturthi lost state patronage and became a private family celebration again until its revival by Indian freedom fighter and social reformer Lokmanya Tilak. In 1893, Lokmanya Tilak transformed the annual domestic festival into a large, well-organized public event. Families all over India celebrate this momentous holiday. The belief of Lord Ganesha has the head of an elf and take part in the story. A long time back, the goddess Parvati wanted a child, so she made a boy. One day, Parvati ji was going for a bath and told her son to make sure that nobody would enter her room. Meanwhile, Lord Shiva, the husband of goddess Parvati, was coming to their house. Once Shiva reached the home, the son wouldn't let him in no matter what, so he cut the boy's head off. Once goddess Parvati came out, she was devastated and demanded that her son could live. So Shiva sent his men to hunt for a head. Finally, they came back with an elephant head, so Lord Ganesha was blessed with that kind of head. It is believed that before any event, it is required to pray to Lord Ganesha, as he is considered an obstacle destroyer. Therefore, I, Aditi Roy, and Simona Buria will announce in Ganesh Vandana to make our event successful. Anand Kumar is occupied so that therefore she cannot make it. Thank you.